My name is Tatiana Hutinets. I'm a Toronto-based artist. Expressions from the Tidal Pool is a collection that represents an emotional vortex through 15 paintings bursting with colors and atmosphere, as well as selected sculpture that were originally commissioned to decorate the canoes at Harbourfront Centre for the Luminato Festival. This one here is inspired by the Afro-Brazilian goddess of a living ocean, Yamanya, and Poseidon, who was a mythological Greek god. He could either create storms or destroy entire islands. One of the paintings is called Aurora. Some of my paintings do resemble either coffee cup readings or ink blots, which could be interpreted by people in many different ways. I have participated in many exhibitions in Croatia and Canada. This is my first solo show here at the Heliconian Hall. Heliconian Club in Yorkville is one of the oldest art clubs in Toronto. I'm brought up in a world of art and design in Zagreb, Croatia. Since arriving in Canada in 1990, I have been working in film and theater and as an applied artist and creating and maintaining costumes mostly. I also work as a scenic painter. I have most recently worked on Total Recall, the remake of the famous 1990s sci-fi thriller.